Demos la bienvenida a los atletas de la primer semifinal varonil, menos de 80 kilogramos.
Buonasera, thanks away from the arena for preparing Greco for our expert announcers, Hans, likewise, Catherine Graham of France, Juan Marino of the USA, they have given us all of the expert analysis, but it is now about the men, the welterweights, and here come the boys, it's Daniel Bühler.
In blue, representing Germany, de azul, representando a Alemania, Tahir, Wally.
Against the Russian, here he comes. Of Russia.
In red, representing Russia, De Rocco, representando a Russia, Anton Gorkov.
Too cool for school, from Gorkov. A bronze in the World Military Championship, and he's won both the US Open and the Swiss Open this year. He had a good in the US Open, and Cook, of course, disappeared early from the competition. It's been a fantastic ball, bowling. Good win for the ball.
You're dying.
It's all about Gulley now. Which coach takes the video replay card for that one now? Hafez Madani, the Iranian city referee. Madani of Iran. Not going to be happy with that. Gorkov came in a bit late here, but who will start the quickest? Round one. The first semi-final of the men's welterweight minus 80 kilogram contest. Gulek's sister, of course, has bronze already.
First round. Primer round.
Watch this.
Second round, segundo round.
Hafiz Madani hasn't had to give her any kyokos just yet. He's beginning to heat up a little bit there. Anton Kokov just trying to adapt himself with a chop kick. Doesn't fit it in yet. Stalemate. Madani, the centre referee, getting them to try and fight good cover from Gulak there. Kokov threw the headshot, the German raised his arm, blocked it. It's a good punch from the German. Left-handed punch. We've heard from both Caroline Graf and Sarah Stevenson. Quite a lot of fighters now throwing that left hand. But to no effect from Gulak. We've seen all of the explosive techniques from Taekwondo, the spins, the kicks, the jumps, the punches, but this one is all about patience. These men don't want to go home with the bronze, they want to be fighting for the right to be the WTF World Champion. And who will establish that right with just about 50 seconds left in this second period? Both in open stance. Kokov just keeping well back. Gulak falling in the execution of that kick. And in so doing, not only has he scored a point, he's hurt the hand of the Russian. Kokov looked to take a sore one there. As I mentioned, fight number six. Let's watch the face of the Russian here. Couldn't see it in that shot as Gulak hits the body armor and hits the deck. But he's okay. Hafiz Madani of Iran. Centre referee doing a fine job so far. His primary function is the safety of the fighters. We saw Wei Cheng Lang of Taipei withdraw with an injury. Referees, of course, making sure that the fighters are safe. A safe attempt there at the headshot from Kokov. Close but no cigar. 20 seconds left. Kokov beginning to find his distance. It is Gulak who's on the board with that one-point shot. Not too much footwork from the men so far. Good attempt. For the young German.
Score after the second round, Germany 2, Russia 0. Marcador al finalizar el segundo round, Alemania 2, Rusia 0. Third round, tercer round.
The entire match, and Anton Kokov's going to have to do that. It is the back kick from Gulak. A little bit of a low one for the Russian to contend with. Switches to open stance. Open stance being both feet in the same position. It is a good position for the Russian. He's grabbed the point. It's 2-1. Gulak just got straight back in and just about scores with the head kick. The German coach thought about putting the video replay count up, thought better of it. But this is heating up into a little fight now. Good shot from Kokov as he falls. Great adaptation, but in the end of the falling. Hafiz very quickly there. Gave the Kyungo. Seen World Championships change in a flicker and in a deduction. 4 points on the board, 2 points apiece. A minute left in this engrossing third round. Male, welterweight, middleweight. Almost a body shot here just on the way through. The welterweight men here. Headshot attempt from Dulek. Just flicking past the shoulder of Gokhov. I think we're going to see now the use of the video replay card by the German coach. Hafez Madani receiving instruction there that this was a headshot. Well, for my money, on that angle it is. Let's have a look. Wow. Close call. Yeah, you can see just the debris flying off the face of Professor Gokhov here just to the right of the screen.
Germany's coach requests 3 points by head kick. El entrenador de Alemania solicita 3 puntos, patada a la cabeza.
Thomas Im Song-chin on the left here. Just checking every available angle. Some criticism about the speed of the video replays. My own personal point of view, I'd rather they were slow and right. Than fast and wrong. It'd be even better if they were fast and right, but this is the margins that they have to look at. Look at the red head guard just here. Very, very hard to see. The reaction of Dulek went into me that it scored. Certainly inconclusive. Balance of probabilities is what these men are considering here. They have to decide the fates of the two fighters who will advance to the final. This could be a game-changing moment. Keep your eyes on the video replay judge. Well, it's been overturned.
Rejected.
Video replay card wasted.
Rejected.
What a shot, though, with 30 seconds left in the third period. It's 2 points apiece. Will it be Gulick? Will it be Kokhov? It's Gulick with the shot to the body. Tries again. Well covered by Anton Kokhov of Russia. There's the Russian fighter just trying to hang on. He does have a Kyungo on his head. And he almost has a headshot there on the way through. Gulick will know that if he can put the pressure on here, he can grab a spot in the welterweight final. It's Kokhov with that intensity, trying to keep the centre of the ring. Just shifted back in time there. Will they come out? There's only 2 seconds left. Will it be this or will it be Golden Point? Golden Point is sudden death, ladies and gentlemen, to decide the semi-final.
The third round.
It's been a great fight.
Even at 2 points.
Marcador tras finalizar el tercer round, empatados en 2 puntos. The first point will be the winning point. There was the attempt potential from Gulek. He was convinced the adjudication panel was not. It was the step up back kick attempt from the Russian. Here we can see it. One and the push. Good silence from Gulek. Spread it through the German. There was the double out of the clinch, followed by the double by Gulek. 1-2, 1-2. Wonderful taekwondo. Wonderful little battle. Well avoided there by Anton Kokhov. Riding the shot with the shoulder. Have you ever thought about slapping your own coach? Answer that. Anton Kokhov of Russia. Ready to go here.
Fourth round, Germany. First
Ripple
point win.
First point into the open stance.
Quarto round, primer
do
punto
win? The Russian commits and covers. They have 2 minutes to score 1 point. Who will be the winner so far? It is Anton Kokhov in the centre of the ring, the more aggressive of the two. Good shot from Gulick. Attempt to step up reverse from Anton Kokhov. Did it connect with the back of the head? No, just missing there. Well, we've got a perfect view. There's the turning kick from both, but double from Gulick. This is the way to decide this semi-final here. Who's going to the final of the World Championships? Kokhov throwing the shot under the guard of Gulek. High drama here. There's the push from the Russian. The German trying to stay strong. Tahir Gulek looking for a spot in the final. Anton Kokov looking for a spot in the body. Good cover from both fighters. There's the turning kicks again from the Russian. For me, he's been the more active of the two. If it comes down to referee superiority, it will come down to who has been the most aggressive, who has been the most technically adept, who has done the most. It was Kokov. But in this last minute, there's a little lull. Do you go? Do you wait? Here's the punch from Gulek. Well, not a chance that that was going to score. Kokov switches stance. Good shift to the side there, managing the distance. For me, he's been the more aggressive, but who will find the point? Who's got the skill, the will, and the timing? This is going to decide a spot in the final. It's a shot from Gulek. He'll cover once more by Anton Kokov. Great little welterweight battle here. There's the punch from the Russian, beginning to look a little bit leg weary down the stretch here. 20 seconds on the clock. Who's going to go? Who's going to leave? Who's going to the final? That's the shot from Tahir Gulek. He subdued the aggression of the Russian. And the doubt will ever from the Russian in red, but it's all about glory for the German. Tahir Gulek goes one better than his sister. Marches into the welterweight final. The man on the left.
Winner and first finalist from Germany. Ganador y primer finalista de Alemania. Tahir Gulek.
He lost and has to settle for a bronze, but it's this young man here. We will see him in the final.